This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! It's Speed Rose! Fisher opens an abyss of destruction! Taken out already! Is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Solid hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. But this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Rawls uses its move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A beautiful attack! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sent out. The move fails. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Mantine uses its move. By Stone Edge. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the blue corner. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Open is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Chansey starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Oh no! It attacked itself. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Zap by Thunderbolt. It went down. Rapion is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Ursaring is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Ursaring suffers from poison! Ursaring seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Oh! Drapion still is frozen solid. It can't move. Drapion, thawed out. By Sludge Bomb! It couldn't take him! It's down! Psyduck is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Quick Claw took effect! Soaked by Surf! It's down and out! Oh! Fleischer is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Cloyster protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Psyduck got so tired that it's now confused. Cloyster hit underwater. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. Bam! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.